In the NBA finals right now, I've never been in a situation where I actually am rooting for both teams. Normally it's, you know, I root against the Lakers, or I root against the Warriors, I root against the Cavaliers. But this team, well, both teams, I kind of like. Giannis winning a championship would be great. Chris Middleton has been unbelievable. My player of the year to watch in the playoffs has been PJ Tucker. I love what Jrue Holiday has done. Then you go over to Phoenix. I would like to see Chris Paul win a championship. I would like to see Devin Booker win a championship. DeAndre Ayton looked like a bust, but now it's turned into a great player. And the Phoenix Suns would be a great championship. All I can say is that I've never been in a situation where I've rooted for or against one other team. I'm rooting for both. The problem is you can't split a championship.